The comments teaser on desktop is to streamline the video comments experience on everywhere, and I don't know why they're doing this on desktop for the first time. I'm not sure if it's going to change the UI everywhere or not, and if it does, I'm going to be very, very sad. I would give -3 points. I might not watch a video on desktop again, or I would just keep watching them anyway. I don't know what I would do here.